morning. Today we will start exercise 6F, and here we will have to factorize the given equation by given expression, but this expression will be in the form of x square plus bx plus c. So from here you can just see this is in the form of x square plus bx plus c. The equation will be in the form of x square plus bx plus c, and then we have to factorize this. So for this, what we have to do? We have to see the middle term and the last term. Which term? Middle term and the last term. We have to take such a number that any two such numbers that the sum will be equal to the middle term and the product will be equal to the last term. So let's see with the first example. Here it is given a square plus 5a plus 6. A square plus 5a plus 6. This is in the form of x square plus bx plus c. X square plus bx plus c. We have to split the middle term and the
number, and when you will add the numbers, means when you will sum the numbers.
16 total. What, by what number you will multiply? So you will get 42. If I multiply 7 into 6, I will get how much? 42. Okay. And if I add 7 plus 6, I will get 13. Means this is at this both the numbers are satisfying this expression. So I can write down this as m square plus this 30m. I can write down this as 7m plus 6m. So 7m plus 6m. This will be equal to how much? 13m plus 42 is remaining. Okay. Now what you have to do? Take the common terms here. Here x square plus 7m. So I can take m common here. What will be left? M plus 7. M plus 7. Okay. Now plus sign is there. So from both the terms you will take out 6 common. What will be left? Left m plus 7. Okay. From here m plus 7 and m plus 7 is common. So you can write down as m plus 7 and what is remaining? M plus 6. So this is the answer. The next question here is x square minus 4x minus 5. Now here also this is in the form of x square plus dx plus c. But here subtraction is there. Okay. So no problem. X square minus 4x minus 5 is here. Just see the middle term and this. Okay. If I write down 5 into 5 is equal to 5. And if I subtract 5 minus 1 equal to 4. 5 1 is 5. So product I am getting. And if I subtract 5 from 1. So you will get 4. So these are the correct numbers which will be used. So what you will do? X square minus. How you will write down 5x minus 1x. So what you will write down? 5x minus 1x. 5x minus 1x is how much? 4x. Now this minus 5 will be remain as it is. Now take out the common from here. You will get x common. What will be left? X minus 5. X minus 5 from here. Now this minus minus plus. So this will become plus. So 1x minus 5 is there. So if you take out 1 common, you will remain with x minus 5. Okay. So this x minus 5 and x minus 5 is common. And what is left? X plus 5. So in this case, you have to solve all the portion of this exercise. This question number 4. Here it is given x square minus 3 minus 40. Again, this is in the form of x square minus x square plus bx plus c. What is there? Only subtraction sign is there, na? So let it be. So what we will do? N square minus 3n minus 40 is the quotient. We have to split this number in such a way that the product and the number of splitting the middle term should be same. So if I take out the product should be 40 and on subtracting this, what should I get? 3n. So if I write down 8 5 1, so this will be 40. Okay. And if I subtract, I will get 8 minus 5. If I subtract, so what I will get? 3. Okay. If I multiply 8 into 5, I will get 40. And if I subtract 8 minus 5, it should be, it can be addition or it can be subtraction, but you should get the middle term here. So I have got this number. Okay. So what I will do next? N square minus 3n. 3n means I can write down this as 8n minus 5n. So 8n minus 5n is how much? 3n minus 40. Now take the common. Now take out common from here. So from here you will get n common. What will be left? N square is there. So you will write with n minus 8. Okay. here you taken 2 ones are, this is 2 zeros are 2 ones are. This is 2 fives are 2 ones are. 3 ones are 3 sevens are. So when this is slightly more so 17 ones are. So from the year you can write backwards 2 into 2 into 3. So 2 twos are 4, 4 threes are 12. If you multiply 12 into 17 you will get 204 here. And if you write down minus 12 into minus 17, is minus minus will become minus 7, and sign of greater digit is minus minus. So you will get 29 minus 29 x here. So you can write down here as this as minus 20 as minus 17 x minus 12 x. Correct? Because 17 into 12 is 204, and from here you will get. What you will get? 29 x is minus 70 minus 12. 12 will be how much? 29 x. So what is remaining? 200. 4 is remaining. Now, find out the pairs. So on pairing you will get x. X minus 70. And if you take out, what is left? Minus sign is left. This x. It is 12 you have to take out, and this if you multiply you will get x minus 70 from here also. Okay, this minus sign will multiply it inside. Na? So you will get x minus 17 and x minus 17 is common factor here. So you will get x minus 70 common. And what is the next factor you are getting here is x minus 12. So if such type of question is there where the number is greater, so find out the first factor.
So if you multiply 7 into 2 you will get 14.
from here you can write down 3C³ common. C common from here, what is left? C minus A. Again, minus sign is there. Okay, so what will be left? From here if I take out, C common, 2 common from here, I will write C plus C minus A. Okay, so now